look, here comes the Muffin Man.
Be quiet!
What's on your face?
Nothing's on my face. What are you talking about?
I think your eye deficiency's showing.
It's Cheetos dust. I had Cheetos for a snack. Look what I got on sale. I'm so excited, guys.
Huh? When are you gonna get the lipo? When it's on sale?
You guys, I have a new skill. I need to think of a name for her. My dietitian, Amber, I'm convinced she recommended her.
Are you gonna show Amber that you've made no progress?
I made a lot of progress, boo.
Gaining is progress.
Oh. I need... Oh, I hit the scale. Don't touch my precious scale.
I can do whatever I want.
Shh, the neighbors.
The neighbors don't...
Stop it now, don't.
Oh, your poor knee. Get, no, do that. No, that is not something we do here. No.
Your nail's black.
You are a despicable piece of garbage.
And these were on sale, and the original price was the MP74. It's like $15 now. With inflation, this country is going down the tubes.
Speaking of inflation. No, you stay away from me. I'm sending this to Nancy.
I've lost the pain for that. I've lost weight. Clearly.
The only weight you've lost is in your brain.
This is my new scale. Come closer so you can see. This is my new scale. And she speaks very loudly. I couldn't hear last word. In the last scale, I threw her out the window and down below on the street. It crashed the car and I'm having to pay for it. So please buy my merch. It's just whatawait.com. The link down below. So, you know what? If you don't stop right now, you are going to be also thrown out of the building as well.
Well, at least it's not you because you probably crushed someone.
Hello. Okay.
Health day. Health is wellness. Oh, cheers.
Yeah, the reason we got the scale is because Amber saw that the other scale got overloaded.
Be quiet, she has something to say.
Bye-bye.
Hey!
That's what your last dietitian said!
No, I'm not.
Shh! Okay.
You better tell the truth. There's people here. And I look extra skinny today because I'm wearing black. Ooh.
Did you break it? Don't do that! I do not want to smell that! That is not something I want to smell because it smells horrible!
You were saying?
I'm done with you. I can't. You're supposed to get off.
It smells!
Well, why do you think it smells? It smells because you have no respect for me. Because what is on your face?
Cheetos!
Why are you eating them?
Because I was hungry!
You're not supposed to have Cheetos.
I can eat to survive, you know.
You're thriving, clearly. You do not need to eat any more food. You do not need to eat any more food.
Wait, listen. Are you ready or not? Here we go. Ooh, she's like breaking.
I think she's overloaded.
Hurry up with your lies, lady. She's not working. I spent $150 on you piece of plastic junk. I spent so much money on you.
Can you be quiet? You're so annoying.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, she knows what's up.
I tried to speak to you.
Be quiet! God, you're annoying. Can we just get this over with? Just weigh yourself. We want to see how fat you got.
You better tell that you're late. You better not lie or I call you
crazy. Hurry up and weigh yourself. Hurry up! You're wasting my time! You know how tiring it is to hold a camera while a man-child refuses to weigh himself? You're just pretending that you're weighing yourself, but you're not actually doing it! Ouch!
Ouch!
Ouch! Ouch!
She has flavors! Jesus, Mary, and Joseph!
Don't bring up Jesus, Mary, or Joseph! Leave them out of this! You leave them out of this! You keep your filthy mouth away from Jesus, Mary, and Joseph!
I say my prayers every day, and I light a candle, and I ask every day for forgiveness for the sins that...
We'll ask for a liposuction! Or a chin reduction! I'm sick of you.
Shh. Listen.
Hello. Okay.
Oh, there's a fish tank in here. Here we go. She makes these sounds that make me scared. Ooh. Say something nice today, please.
Oh my gosh.
That can't be right. That can't be.
Oh my gosh. Double check. Double check your work.
Oh, we have to double check.
Yes, yes. Yeah, there you go.
I was 149.98 yesterday. There's no way I gained 5 pounds. It's just water weight. And I identify as skinny now. Anyway.
It's actually just fat.
Shh. What's your name so long for?
Oh my gosh. You finally did it. You got over 350 lbs.
Why have you not cleaned the room?
I'm doing my intro.
How about you clean the room?
Stop!
Stop! You got it on the white curtains! You know what?
You don't believe in diabetes?
They're just gonna stand there like a demon.
Well, what am I supposed to say? These people don't like me. These people do not like me. I'm just supposed to be here to assist you, to clean up after you. By the way, why haven't you cleaned up after yourself? Ah, spine! Put it down.
You got it on the wall.
I know, you got it on the wall. You, that was all you.
You, that was all you.
Stop.
I have to clean now.
Hi guys, so somebody,
how would you do that?
I'm trying to do this video to neighbors. Be nice, stop. I'm trying to do this video, so some of you already saw, yeah. I posted twice. I'm hungry.
On my knees cleaning, there's literally ranch all over the floor and on the walls.
So Orland's back in my apartment, and we're gonna do a collab, because that's what we do. Orland's packing his stuff. He has a 30-day notice from the attorney. He was gone for 2 months. 2 months, and yes, I'm still drinking coffee, even though it's like 6 p.m. It's gonna be a long night. I'm actually very excited for this. Oh my gosh. Can you hurry up?
Here you go, sweetie.
I'm not talking to you, sweetie.
Well, I'm just doing what you asked me to do, sweetie.
You cannot talk back to me, sweetie.
At least I can talk, sweetie.
What do you mean you can't? Are you implying that I can't talk, sweetie?
Yeah, Grammar Cotto.
Don't talk to me.
So I got my
mess. Nobody asked what you're about to do, or what you want to do, or what you think you should have to do. This is your problem.
Well, I'll let my invoice do all the talking.
Can you not do that? I can do whatever I want. This is my table. Who paid for it? Me or you? Me. So I can do what I want to my table. This is my property. This is my property. Hear that? Subscribers, this is my property. What you can do to your property is whatever you choose to do with your... Yes, did you say it, class? Property.
So your body's your property. That's why you chose to destroy it.
Yes.
That's why it's full of stretch marks. Nice.
Well, at least other people enjoy it, not you. I have someone new in my life who's been enjoying it. And, you know, it makes me a lot more confident.
Excuse you? What did you say?
These are my tacos! And guess who gets to eat tacos? Me! Because I didn't have enough calories yesterday, and I deserve more today. You
deserve a sandal! Ow! You deserve a shoe!
No. Stay back there. Stay there. Stay back.
Stupid. I'm saying this to me. Starting this video all over again. I posted on Nika Kata 3, and a lot of you saw exactly what I'm having to go through. Taking out these tacos, this better be enough food for
I just found a useful on our bed! You just left it there for me, you suck! Why do I have to see that? I have to pick it up and put it in the trash!
Get those paper towels right now. Done with you! Where's the... Get the paper towel roll! Look at all these wasted shit! Wasted shit! Out of my shed! Orland!
What? What do you want from me? And why is the house of 73? Are you diabetic again? What the f*** is wrong with you?
Then you put it on the correct temperature. Put it on. What do you want? What temperature do you want? You're acting like you haven't lived here for 5 years. If it's too hot, you can press it.
You're not going to edit this, Nicholas. Can
I am going to edit, so stop!
I don't want to be in this video.
Well, that's just tough luck. I bought you food. Are you going to eat? I just sit down. Sit. We're eating. We're eating.
Sorry, getting the shoes out of the way. Yeah, that you. I didn't do anything. I literally did nothing.
Hi, look who's back on my channel. The happy wife. Scoot over a little bit. I don't have any room on the screen. Here's Orland's food.
Thanks.
Well, actually, some of it's mine. These ones are mine. Those are mine. Oh, those are really nice ones. These are all Orland's burritos. I also got, here's mine.
Mine are all from the dollar menu. Thanks, sweetie.
Start opening them all up, please.
Yeah, it's like, oh, okay, so we broke up, and he literally started billing me for his Netflix account. He literally said that we had to
open the tacos.
He's literally being like, well, since we broke up, we have to split bills, so now we have to split Netflix.
Wow, they gave me a Doritos logo without the case. Open up. What part of open all the tacos don't you understand? Did they forget the cases for all?
What do you mean?
The Doritos logos are supposed to have cases.
What do you mean by cases? Maybe they're all out.
They're supposed to be in cases like that. So great.
Great.
it's not my fault.
I'm not blaming you.
Well, you always get like it's my fault, but it's not my fault. You're always blaming me for everything, and it's not my fault. Why do you think I broke up with you? Because you blame me for everything.
I'm wearing the wrong shirt. I mean, it's your fault.
Yeah, just like you're always wearing the wrong shoes. That's why you always use scooters when you go to Walmart.
Who cares? No, you're not funny. Open them up and shut.
I literally opened them up.
Open those.
You told me open the tacos, not the burrito.
Everything. This is not. Well, they just gonna sit there and wrap.
Well, I don't know. You're super picky.
You should be able to read my mind by now.
You don't have one of those. You just have fat in your head. You need to get a head liposuction. I'm surprised you have more fat on your forehead.
Listen.
Yeah, it's the neighbors. They're mad.
They're knocking.
Yeah. Because you're so loud. Because you have no manners. Because you're from a trailer.
Shh.
You're literally trailer trash.
The neighbors are knocking. And one of these chairs' screws came out.
Because you're so fat. Because you refuse to lose weight.
No, excuse me. It was caught on camera on my third channel. If you can't agree, he broke the chair on camera. It was from his seat. And the screws came out.
No, it's because of your dietitian, Amber. Amber Amacomita's an enabler.
Oh my god.
She keeps enabling you. She keeps telling you to eat intuitively. And look where intuitive eating is getting you.
Look at me.
You literally look like Jesus. You are.
I'm always going to. Did you hear the neighbors?
They're mad at you.
They're mad at you.
They're mad at you because you don't know how to speak with inside voices. You don't know how to do inside voices.
You don't know
how to talk.
Shh, speak silently, sweetie.
Speak to me like that, sweetie.
Don't look at me, sweetie.
I want to look at you, sweetie.
But you are, sweetie. Okay, yeah, look at me.
No one wants to look at you, sweetie. You're just a walking meme. You're a human meme. That's why anyone looks at you. You're literally a dumpster fire, sweetie.
I can smell your breath from here, sweetie. Did you open everything?
No, I think that's in your...
Shh! Ouch! Stop. Ouch!
Quiet. The neighbors.
Yes. You stop it.
Get away from me.
We mean get away. We're just filming a collab. Like, nice husbands.
We're not husbands.
Ex-husbands. Same difference.
I don't identify as your husband.
Oh, please. Don't start.
I'm not your husband.
Look at you.
That's your dad.
Where's your food?
It's in here.
Show the people.
They don't care. It's just dollar menu burritos. Here. Here's my dollar menu bean burrito.
You mean it?
So you put it there.
No. I'm going to show the people inside. Look at you, Aubrey. Look at what I'm trying to sit in. Look at what... This is your fault.
It's not my fault.
This is your fault.
It's your fault for being lazy. You should have picked it up.
What?
You don't do anything else in your day. Do some exercise, would you?
Ouch. We mean it's my fault. You're the one who threw this stuff.
I did not do that.
Take it. Pull it. Rip it. Stop. You're being ridiculous. I have to take my vitamins.
Yeah, they give me extra help.
Yes. This place is a mess, Orlin.
Clean it. Clean it.
Who's 350 pounds?
You're not. You're 360.
Oh my god, you're gonna...
Look at this crap. Well, how about you actually clean it up so you can actually get some exercise? What's the last time you did any exercise? And eating is not an exercise. No matter what Amber Amacomita tells you, eating is not an exercise. It does not count. Mastication is not exercise.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Do you look like a shiny pearl?
Ouch! 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 Well, they teach us in science class. You shake, 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 and aim. Guess what I'm gonna be doing tonight? A night for Halloween. Although Halloween
starts. Spoiling the bed sheets? Put it down. Put it down. I'm not cleaning
it. I'm getting a drink.
I'm not cleaning it.
I'm getting a drink. Relax, boo.
Here's a cup.
I'm getting. I want more coffee.
Just have to. That's not funny because I have to clean it. Because you're not gonna clean it. You're gonna get everyone's gonna get sick.
Save it at Orlin.
Put it down. Put it down.
You're making it buzz.
Put it away.
Oh my gosh, I should totally just aim at him. No.
No.
I love when we collab. Actually, no, I don't.
We don't collab. Are you kidding?
Yes, it's my new diet routine. Okay. I'm gonna eat. Keep your hands on your side.
Well, give me my food.
What did you do to these walls?
That's what you did.
How about you ask nicely? I'm gonna try this one because I love this one.
May I have some more, sir?
You have to say, not a lot of... They didn't use the... these are not the... I paid for the cheap... They ran out and they gave me regular.
Can I have my food, please?
We have to take this back.
Well, you can do that.
I ordered the new cheap... I'm going to go orbit.
I'm so sick of it. Why can't you get your own food?
Well, yeah, if I was there, I would have told
you. Oh, I know, because you don't fit in the car because you're so fat.
The manager.
You're too fat to drive.
I'm speaking to the manager now. If I order $50 worth of food, and you don't have the decency to say, sorry, sir, we're out, but you hand me an alternative that costs twice as less... No respect for my dime, and my time, and my worth, and my health.
Worth nothing. You're a dumpster fire.
So now, great, I mean regular tacos for two times twice as much expenses. And they don't have any protectors on these Doritos ones.
It's not like you believe in using protection.
For taco, I do.
Not for your pathetic taco. So I'm just not gonna eat in this video then. I'm just gonna.
Why?
Because you don't give me the food.
Ask nicely.
I did ask nicely.
Ask me like.
I even used the Queen's English.
If I was a Prince Charming, how would you speak to me? If I was a prince and I ruled the world, which I do rule you too, because I'm the mukbang king. Well,
technically. Technically, Shrek was a prince because he married Fiona. So yes, if you were a king.
You'd address me by Shrek.
Okay, so Shrek, can I please have my burritos? That's not gonna make you skinny.
It says diet on it.
No, it's not diet.
Yes, it is.
It's literally normal. It's just plain Pepsi.
You switched him.
No, you don't drink Diet Pepsi.
Yes, I do.
You only drink Diet Cola.
I'm actually sick of hearing your voice.
You drink Diet Cola. That's all you drink.
It came out, you just eat it. So I demand refunds. Watch, they may not
drive and get one.
I have to eat first. I'm not gonna go back starving and say, I'm starving extra hard now because you misrepresented.
You could literally go 40 days without eating and you still be fat.
Did y'all miss him? I don't think anyone. Ooh, no one did.
They missed when I clean.
I did.
The house is a total mess.
This is a mess. I paid extra for something and it's just not here.
You're a mess.
And where's the nacho cheese? Unacceptable. This is, they had the wrapper for it. Thinking I want it now.
You don't know anything. You're less than smart.
Thinking I wouldn't know. Of course I know. This is my 11th and a half time trying this. I do like taco though.
It shows. What?
Yeah?
Why you eat in private, you were in public.
You?
Why you eat in private, you were in public. It shows. I'm not lying.
Just be quiet. You're ruining my show.
Hungry.
I'm just gonna do silence treatment. Silence treatment for the rest of this video.
How you know how to do that. You can't stop talking.
Oh yes, I do.
You can't stop talking.
You know that's so funny because people like to only watch when I talk. I'm not, other people out there that just eat in silence. Oh, that can be nice. Oh yeah.
They tell me to eat in silence. They say they like to relax in the eating.
Yeah. My gosh.
People literally meditate in my videos.
God. I'm seriously writing a letter to Corbett. If you think I'm joking, I'm not.
I bet you're right.
You are gonna be quiet. Ah! Be quiet.
Get those mitts away from me.
What mitts? These are skinny hands.
Baseball mitts.
Actually, if you... One more chance, woman, and you're done. If you just look at my arms, you would not know it belongs to a fluffy, moderately fluffy person. I'm gonna try this Chipotle. It better be good. Because they forgot a lot of stuff.
I did not miss this. I did not miss being with you.
I miss you at all. You are annoying.
You miss me because
I don't
for you because
miss
I with you because I do everything for you.
Who cares? Who cares?
That's why you're full of rashes.
I don't know what you just said.
This is all for him, by the way.
I would have liked it more if he got the order right.
They never get the order right, fast food.
Sometimes I do get the order right.
Holy Chick-fil-A.
No, sometimes I get the order right.
Gonna go straight to your tentacles.
You don't deserve to eat. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Well, why are you touching me? Because you don't deserve.
I'm minding my own business. I'm eating quietly. You're
telling
me to eat quietly.
I don't want to see your teeth.
Because they're straight.
You're like a hyena. No, mine are straighter. I got Invisalign.
Mine are naturally straight and beautiful.
Come over here, you need to eat. Okay. But here's okay. You don't deserve to eat.
No, then I'll leave. I'm done.
Sit here and eat.
Yeah, two more.
You don't deserve to eat.
You told me I don't deserve
to eat. I'm gonna buy you. Sit down.
I don't want to eat if I'm being told not to eat.
If I had to.
That's not literally fat phobia.
I'm not editing this video, so stop using those extra words. Sit down. If I had a purchase for you, they're still warm in my hand. They're still warm. So you're going to enjoy these.
Don't respect me.
Why are your legs wet?
Not from you. They keep them nice and dry. Just from being on my knees cleaning your ranch.
Ew! Ew! Ew!
You put this ranch because you spilled ranch all over the floor.
It was your fault. I was defending myself.
You were not defending yourself. You were just being dramatic.
Oh, really? Who decided to throw the shoe?
You did.
This liar. I'm over it. I love how instead of the cheese, they put potato. Is that potato? They put potato in here.
You don't know what a potato looks like.
Oh, really? I'm sitting right next to the biggest brown potato I've ever seen.
True. If you look at yourself in the mirror, you literally see a potato. But a peeled one.
What?
Why haven't you tried these? What's wrong with them?
I've already had two. They just happen to be muchas. Oh my god, they made it loaded though. Okay.
I don't even know what to talk about. I'm so over you.
I'm pretending you're not here. I'm just hungry.
You want the breakfast crunch wrap?
No.
It's on the floor. Want to be the first time you eat off the floor?
No. Does this have caffeine?
No. It literally says caffeine and natural flavors.
You'll be up all night now.
Maybe you'll finally have time to shower.
Nope, don't have energy for that.
When fans see you in person, do they ever complain about your smell?
But do
you want me to talk with my mouth full like you do? Because that's rude.
That's all I hear.
Okay, that's rude. You're almost done. How many have you eaten?
11.
I can only think of one waking channel that can eat more.
No one eats as much as me. Except for Matt Stoney and Eric the Electric.
Well, thanks for not being faithful to me, honey.
You don't care.
I know you don't care.
No, I'm not speaking to you. Do you see me speaking to him?
The answer's no. So,
you're starting trouble. There's a wall here.
This is a wall. A human wall. I keep telling him to go vegan. He does not go vegan.
Oh, don't stop that crap. I don't need you too. First that lady. Oh! Brace. Brace.
No.
Brace.
No.
Brace.
No. You told me you got that fix. No.
Okay, fossil one. I'm overexposed. Because of him. And there's a wall. There's a wall. I knew if we were going to do it. So you had 6 burritos.
I feel like I could have been a hot 10. Like,
and you're fat.
I'm not fat.
Excuse me.
I am not fat. You're fat.
Excuse me. I'm not fat.
I think you are. I think you're very fat.
Did I hear something? No, I don't.
Probably your body's storing more fat.
don't hear nothing.
Bye. I finished my meal. You're almost done. You can do it. Come on, sweetie. You're doing great, sweetie.
That's rude. It was an accident.
These people do not like when you do that. That is very disrespectful. Don't do that.
Oh, no.
I'm out of here.
Oh, no.
No, I'm out of here. I'm not gonna stay here for this.
It's too late. It's already.
No, you're cleaning
it. Happened.
You're cleaning it.
You are cleaning it.
No, you are gonna clean it. You are gonna clean it. I am not cleaning that.
It happened. It just happened.
Maybe if you didn't eat 12 tacos, it wouldn't happen.
I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I've had 13. Is that enough food?
By the Burger King afterwards?
Take your bite. No, I'm not speaking to you. After what you did in this video, I'm not speaking to you.
I feel like I underate, honestly.
Look at this place.
I didn't do any of it. That was for you.
That was you?
No, that was literally you. It was one of your altars. Bye.